Okay, go.
Okay, so working on shoulder internal external rotation. So your shoulder's one long fixed segment, and you're rotating from the shoulder. So I'm going outwards at my shoulder joints, far in the back.
Right now.
And then inwards at the shoulder joints, far as I can. Hold for 10 seconds at the end of